The Apple Blossom and the Dandelion. Once upon a time, there was a princess who enjoyed very much walking through the palace gardens. One beautiful spring day, while she was walking through the garden, she noticed an apple tree that had just bloomed and now appeared before her in all its splendor. The princess was so enchanted with the beauty of the apple blossoms that she picked a sprig, took it to her room, and put it in a beautiful vase. The apple blossom sprig was very proud of the fate it had managed to carve for itself with the beauty of its flowers. From the window, it saw the other flowers in the fields and eyed them scornfully. They seemed unimportant, since the princess had only noticed and put the sprig in such an exalted place. It pitied the dandelion the most, because children picked it, and the wind blew its fuzz far, far away. One day, the princess picked a handful of small yellow dandelions from the garden, brought them inside, and put them next to the apple blossoms. She wanted to paint them before their fuzz was blown away. "How beautiful you are together," said the princess, enchanted. The apple blossoms, seeing that the flowers they had despised could also end up in the same place as they were, blushed in shame. They realized that neither is above the other. They are all flowers, and they are all grown and warmed by the same sun.